Those Greek gods living well into their 90s, some past 100. Nightline anchor Bill Weir on a tiny Greek island where they seem to have it figured out.
When you think of the good life on a Greek island, you might picture all-night bacchanals on the sand of Mykonos. But what if I told you there is another Greek island few people know about, where they party long past tomorrow and well into their 90s? That place is real, and it is called Ikaria, a 25-mile stretch of mountains surrounded by the Mediterranean Sea and home to around 8,000 hardy souls. So what's their secret here, and can we steal it?
What is your secret? Ah, that's what it is. You've got a friend upstairs. So I'm not allowed to drink the entire bottle of wine at one time.
The rest of their diet is typical Mediterranean goodness. A lot of fish and nuts and fruits, a little meat. They start every day with a big spoonful of thick pine-flavored honey to coat the digestive tract. And they drink gallons of local herbal tea, a natural diuretic which keeps inflammation down. And there must be some kind of aphrodisiac in there.
Do you give your wife a kiss? She's giggling like a schoolgirl.
And despite the severe terrain, there are no escalators here, no wheelchair lanes or shuttle buses. These are people who move to live, and vice versa.
Our grandparents burnt about 5 times as many calories in non-exercise physical activity. Here, these people move mindlessly. They burn 1,000 calories a day just doing everyday chores, kneading breads, gardening, walking to their friend's house. And I think that's a big secret for Americans.
You're just getting stronger and stronger.
But if Evangelina gets her way, scientists and reporters will be stopping by her house for years to come to hear the secret to a long and happy life.